Today's global financial markets are heavily regulated by the